I'm glad everybody could make it here on this fine Sunday afternoon. Thanks, Chicks of Picks, for having me out. This is a very special event, getting some funding going. I have a few CDs I'm going to be donating towards the cause for today. If you want to pick up a CD, all the money will go to this cause of today to get this room finalized and finished and open properly to its full glory. Yes! And, sorry, I should have brought a cord out, but I just, you know. So. Okay. See, that's how my voice sounds on Sunday at noon. Thank you. That's so sweet. That's a huge relief. Start off with a beautiful song I didn't write. Hi. La 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 Thank you so very much. Or Janice, or Chris Christopherson, however you want to look at it. Everybody has their, but Janice, do Janice. No, it's Chris Christopherson. There's always that songwriter versus artist thing. Songwriter versus artist. You know. All right, I have a request for a song that I wrote. I'm going to bring my dear companion on stage out here. He is an amazing drummer. He's an amazing friend. Dr. Mojo, come on out. He's been playing with me for the last 10 years here almost in Arizona. He's out. This is him. Okay. I wrote this song about 4 years ago, right there on that stage, right over there. I was hosting an open mic here at Frankster's too, and I have this problem that I like to write music on stage. It's just something about the energy of the crowd, whoever, I just feel people and I write. That's how I work. So a lot of the times, I mean, I sit home and I write songs too, but you know, I do that. But mostly, my best work usually is right in front of people. And so I wrote this song almost in its complete fruition, right there. Anyway, I went home and I finished it because somebody said, what was that song you were singing? What was that song? I said, I don't really know. Oh, please remember. Please remember what that was. Okay, I will remember. I will go home, I will remember. And I kind of had remembered the phrasing and the bridge and the thing. So, oh yeah, that's how it went. So here it is, this song is called My Arizona.
Yeah.
I just can't take it back. Half the tune, because apparently somebody got a little excited with I'm playing with a way harder pick, hold on. There we go. I'm gonna involve you in this.
Mo, can you try your kick?
I heard that. I heard that. Because it's just you and me here.
Yeah.
All right. And I'm Ben. Hi. I just can't take it back. And I tried all that I could. And it wasn't that I was right, but a little misunderstood. Yeah. So I waited out for a day just a few more hours to find a way to heal the pain and feel your powers. You are my Arizona. So do I have to leave here? Do you still want me? Oh, 'cause if you need me, I'll be out there somewhere. CD. I haven't recorded it yet because I'm going to record it here with a group of people instead of recording it in Portland. Yep, I am. It's going to be fun too. This song is called Fishes, and I've done it in 1,000 different ways, but today we're going to do it completely different, just for fun. I wrote it because I believe in love. It's so much fun. It is, isn't it? Yeah. So, we all heard this term, so I thought I'd put it in a song. One. So many fishes in the sea. You forgot about you and me. Oh, honey, I'll take you back. Good things are meant to last. So many fishes in the sea. Baby, you and me, we're gonna make this thing last. And if you wanna call me out, you'll just scream a little shout. Oh, honey, I want you to be mine. Tell me all the old time. So many fishes in the sea. Baby, you and me, we're gonna make this thing last. The love thing again. mm-hmm. grass was always greener on the other side, and things started to be clearer when I finally opened my eyes. But I've never been lucky in love. No, I've never been lucky in love. You could spend your whole life wishing on the stars above, but I'll never be lucky in love. No, 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 no. So well, 'cause every time I get back in the light, well, I say, what the hell? I guess I get right back on it. That train to nowhere, girl. 'Cause in my heart, I still want to love, and God, I want to heal, but I've never been lucky enough.
Okay, this song's for you.
Keep turning lemons, lemons, lemons into lemonade. Keep turning lemons, oh, lemons, lemons into lemonade. I'm down with sadness, I'm down with lies. I'm not down with anything up to both of eyes. I wish I had a dollar. But every time I try, making excuses for some unassuming kind of thing. Lemon, 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 lemon. My baby left me, he headed for the shore. Said he needed more devotion than my heart had in store. Well, I understand when it's not in your plan. The pieces and do it again.
Ooh.
just follow your heart. Deep down you will see. You follow your good energy, energy, energy. We gotta try, we gotta try, we gotta try. Keep turning that line. I love this song, so I'm gonna do it. This song my mom wrote. And that was whiskey. It was not water. No mistaking. I'm doing this song because it's a song nobody really knows. But I think it's one of the cutest songs I've ever heard in my life. It's called the Womp Womp Song. You can sing along. It goes, a womp, a womp, bump, ooey, ah, and ooey, ah, and ooey, I said, a womp, bump, ooey, ah, and ooey, ah, isn't that fun? A womp, bump, ooey, ah, and ooey, ah, and ooey, I said, a womp, bump, ooey, ah, and ooey, ah, and ooey, I said, a womp, bump, ooey, ah, and ooey, do it, do it, ah.
Thank you.
I'm looking for a natural man. Oh my goodness, Jeordie, everybody, and Mo in the back there. Thank you. And
Jeordie, that's great. Thank you.
She rocks. Thank you, Hannes, for letting us do this. We appreciate it.
Let's have a hand for all the chicks with picks. All right, we're going to take it back to Bob and Alan for a little while, and then my favorite band in Arizona, the Sugar Thieves, will be up next.